All about dental x-rays. Your dentist providing care for your oral health without x-rays would be like trying to drive a car with your eyes closed. Dental x-rays are an essential part of a dental checkup, aiding your dentist in understanding what is going on under the surface of the teeth before significant damage occurs. Most dental diseases are progressive in nature, meaning they will get worse over time if left untreated. Regular dental x-rays give your dentist the ability to detect problems with your teeth and surrounding jawbones as early as possible. What diseases and disorders can only be identified on dental x-rays? 1. Cavities between teeth. Many cavities develop between teeth. These flossing cavities begin on the side of the tooth and work their way inward, only becoming visible to the eye once significant tooth enamel has been destroyed. 2. Unerupted, impacted, and missing teeth. Dental x-rays are useful in finding teeth that do not appear inside the mouth when they should. When someone is missing a tooth, it is important to determine whether that tooth is present but unable to erupt, present but impacted in the wrong position, or completely absent from the jaw. 3. Tumors. Tumors develop from abnormal cells around the teeth or jawbone. Most tumors are benign and do not spread to other sites in the body. However, they can grow and cause expansion of the jawbone and movement of the nearby teeth. Consistent x-rays can lead to early detection and treatment of tumors. 4. Jaw fractures. Dental x-rays detect fractures in the jawbone that may result from trauma or injury to the face. Common symptoms of a jaw fracture, like swelling or a change in your bite, may not be noticed right away, so fractures are best diagnosed with a dental x-ray. Dental x-rays are essential to good oral health. In fact, many state dental boards require dentists to use x-rays as part of their standard of care. We recommend most adult patients receive a full set of bite wing x-rays once or twice per year. If you haven't had dental x-rays taken yet this year, schedule your next visit today.